Hundreds of people showed up today at a job fair at the Clark County Event Center. But businesses looking to hire say it's still difficult to fill positions. Devin Haskins has more.
This is the 10th year that Congresswoman Herrera Butler has hosted this job fair, and more than 100 businesses showed up to fill open positions.
Hello.
Hundreds trying to find a job.
I do welding and fabrication.
Some, like Brian Burgess, are looking to switch careers.
There's a lot of variety. Definitely, there's no shortage of necessary jobs that need to be filled.
And others like Gerard Miller trying to get back into the workforce.
Constantly online, seeing what's out there, and haven't seen a lot, but lately it does seem to be getting better a lot more.
Miller does work in the graphics art field and was laid off a year ago.
It's been really tough. I thought I'd have a better shot with the remote working from home.
He says he's tired of being unemployed.
Need to start doing something. Get the creative juices flowing.
Here, businesses are practically begging to hire you. Some even offering a signing bonus. Think of this job fair like the real estate market. The business is the seller and the employee is the buyer. It's a buyer's market.
Right now, the employee definitely holds the cards.
Chad Finley is the vice president of Columbia Precast Products in Woodland.
So really the full gamut is what we're looking for.
He says their company needs to hire 20 to 30 new employees. And before COVID, they had more applicants than jobs. Now it's the opposite.
I think a lot of it is there's financial assistance out there with government mandates that are creating harder time for employers to find employees.
And while some look to fill multiple positions, Miller says he's not giving up on finding the right one.
Keep plugging along and see how it goes.
In Ridgefield, Devin Haskins, KGW News.